A struggle on the roads of Gautam Buddha Nagar. The district that has the NCR cities of Noida and Greater Noida, and some very bad roads of late after a rainy season left multiple potholes on roads in both cities. Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has directed officials to get rid of potholes in the state's roads by October 10th, ahead of the upcoming festivals. But can this be done on ground in such short time?
इसका होना तो असंभव है, चाहे सारी सड़कें सही हो जाएं यूपी की, पर ये हल्द्वानी मोड़ की सड़क कभी सही नहीं होगी।
Accountability and responsibility of the contractors. They should be held accountable if the road get damaged within 2 years or let's say 3 years or 5 years. Even UP CM sir also there that the contractor should be accountable for the road. So we need to fix that accountability.
After the CM's deadline, both the Noida and Greater Noida authorities have started repair work. According to Noida authority officials, a budget of rupees 10 crores has been set aside for repair work in each of the 10 divisions in Noida. Authority officials claim that Noida will be pothole free by October 2nd, much earlier than the deadline.
We're on this busy stretch between sector 51 and 75 in Noida, wherein, as you can see behind me, a lot of road work is currently on by the Noida authority. This is the work of filling up of potholes as well as recarpeting of roads, which the UP Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has called for with a deadline of October 10th. Within October 10th, the Chief Minister has called for all roads and potholes to be filled up with the festive season in mind. I am currently joined with Raj Kamal sir. He is executive engineer at the Noida Authority. Thank you so much for joining us, sir. Sir, ye jo sadkon ka kaam hai, kab shuru hua?
ये काम हमारा पैच रिपेयर का कई दिन से चल रहा है हमारे सीओ सर के निर्देश पे, पर इस सड़क पर कल शुरू हुआ है और दो दिन में हमारा ये टारगेट है कि दो दिन में हम इसके पहले सारे पैच रिपेयर कर देंगे, उसके बाद पूरी सड़क पर इस पे डीबीएम और बीसी के लेयर पड़नी है।
सर, ये गड्ढे कब तक भर जाएंगे?
गड्ढे हमारे दो दिन में भर जाएंगे।
दो दिन में? योगी जी ने कहा 10 दिन का डेडलाइन दिया है, पर
इस सड़क पर दो दिन में भर जाएंगे, लेकिन जो हमारी नोएडा की और सड़कें हैं, हमारे सीओ सर के निर्देश हैं, हमारे डीजीएम सर के निर्देश हैं कि इसको किसी भी हाल में हम लोग कोशिश करके 5 अक्टूबर के पहले पहले ही सारे गड्ढे भर दें, हर हाल में भरे जाएंगे।
और सर, ये बजट एलोकेशन क्या हुआ है ये सड़कों का काम के लिए?
इस सड़क पर हमारा 693 लाख का जो है बजट है, जिसमें हमारा 50 mm की डीबीएम और 40 mm की बीसी के लेयर डाली जाएगी। ये सड़क हमारी 2.7 किलोमीटर लंबी है जिस पे काम होना है, और एक तरफ 14 मीटर इसका जो है मेटल पोर्शन है।
बम्पी रोड्स कैन आल्सो टेक लाइव्स। अ लॉट ऑफ दीस पॉटहोल्स स्ट्रिकन एंड क्रेटर लाइक रोड्स एग्जिस्ट अक्रॉस उत्तर प्रदेश एज वेल एज इन नोएडा एंड ग्रेटर नोएडा। This is also one of the new urban problems that everyone faces on a day-to-day basis. Anyone, be it a car owner or a two-wheeler owner, if you're on the roads, you're facing bumpy roads. At this point in Noida, there is work that is going on to repair these roads and fill the potholes, as the Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has also given a deadline, which is until 10th of October, to not just fill up the potholes but also recarpet these roads and strengthen the roads. What remains to be seen is whether this deadline is met in time or not, and whether the roads from bumpy become a smooth ride. With camera person Manoj Thakur, this is Tanushka Datta for NDTV.